go check him out, see what they're doing. All right, gotta go in quiet. See me, I'm dead.
You getting hungry?
Time now. How you feeling?
Throw a rock. That ought to distract them.
Jesus, this is taking forever.
Anyone else hear that?
Get out of my way.
Shit.
Yeah.
Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me in there.
Okay, stay low, stay low.
Goddamn rain.
Seems like it's always raining out here.
It's freezing out.
Check the thermo in your suit.
Something moved over there.
Yeah.
Wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
Yeah, I hear you. Let me guess. You'd rather be in the Belknap caves, knee deep in freaking shit.
How much longer do you think we got? No idea. We're done when the doc says we're done.
Bushes. I gotta get to the bushes.
What the hell are we doing here anyway?
Got plenty of fuel. I double checked. Wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
Complain to the CO? Do I look like the CO? Seems like a lot of freaks around the Bronco.
Starting to rain. Might bring the freezer.
Shit. How are you doing?
Altno 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, it's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
But they're sleeping like babies.
No.
And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was FUBAR from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Sealed caves? Yeah, right, like anyone gives a damn.